Hello guys, welcome to my class. 欢迎来到我的课堂。I'm Miss Linda, Linda 老师。还记得我们上节课学了脚印 footprint。你看到了这个脚印吗？你觉得它是什么脚印？ What do you think? Where this come from? Which animal do you think? 它是熊的脚印。你的脚印？这是什么脚印？ What footprint is come from? 这是鸟的脚印。这是猴子的脚印 ,monkey footprint。这是人的脚印 ,human beings。Oh, look at it. 这有好多好多的脚印。各种各样 ,many kind of footprint. And this one, wow, 鸟。老虎。大象长颈鹿 giraffe, elephant, tiger, eagle. It means last time we write on the paper, 脚对不对？脚 in, 我们在课堂里学了 in, 脚 in, in, in. 那今天我们要在纸上 trace your我们把这个纸分成两边，分成两边，这边是你的脚印 ，this is the half is a footprint. You 描你的脚印 ，trace your footprint. Let me see 我的脚印是什么样子的。有五个指头，对不对？五个指头。Let's pretend 这是我的脚印。一二三四五。在课堂里面我们有没有学脚脚脚 in we learned footprint how to write footprint 脚 in now we're going to write 我的我的 means my footprint 我的我的 let me show you how to write 我我一撇一横一竖 You know where to write? It's here. Here. 我我我我我的 My foot. 我一撇一横竖钩一提弯钩一撇一点写好了吗 Just me means I. 我的我的的的 my 我的的 my footprint write my footprint here my 我的的一个白一个左我的我的我的写好了得了吗有没有写完 Very good. Let's see what looks like. So your homework is going to be like this. 脚印在左边字在右边 The footprint on the left.
We don't have a rice.
右边是字 Character, writer, character. 我的脚印 You got it? That's today's lesson. Bye bye.